4 in the morning, hopped on my motorbike and headed north. North to Lolo. Lolo, solo. Prior to shutting my phone off, I memorized my route.
Hey little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone?
But everywhere I went, on and off course, felt like I was exactly where I was supposed to be. Next to old friends and new.
Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? And can he do to you the things that I do? Oh, no.
I stopped for two things, gas and coffee. Went to Glacierpark with my brother, Daniel. He's tough. Flathead Lake is an old friend, often missed. My brother Will is also very tough.
Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. At night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. Only you.
Sometimes there's no need to wax poetic because everything is just cool when I shut up. I bought my first Harley Davidson. Heading back, I had to stop to get my dog a treat. Lolo Solo made being home that much sweeter.